The Orion spacecraft sustained damage during the Artemis One mission. If the problem happens again, it could lead to the loss of a future crew. That's according to a report released by NASA this week.
News 19's Kayla Smith walked us through what this could mean for future Artemis missions.
NASA's Office of Inspector General tells us engineers have found more than 100 places where the heat shield cracked and broke off the Orion spacecraft during reentry.
Anytime you talk about the heat shield, you're talking about life and death.
Mark McDaniel has served on the NASA Advisory Council, offering the agency advice on the space program and policy issues. He was in that position in 2003 when the space shuttle Columbia broke up as it returned to Earth, killing the 7 astronauts on board.
I think the Columbia accident changed everything. You cannot just step back and say, well, maybe it'll work.
McDaniel says the disaster created new policy, resulting in a safer and more transparent NASA.
They expect these situations and then they resolve them.
NASA says it's been working to correct the heat shield issue since the mission ended. Engineers have successfully recreated the shield char loss in recent ground tests, a first step toward fixing the problem, according to a statement NASA provided to News 19. The process may take some time. NASA has already pushed back the Artemis II launch timeline to September of 2025.
You'll probably see some delays there, but it's going to be done. When it's done, it's got to be done right because it'll be done over and over and over.
He says the work happening now is the building blocks that will return humans to the moon and eventually take them to Mars.
Boosters in ignition.
In Huntsville, Kayla Smith, News 19.
In a congressional hearing with NASA Administrator Bill Nelson this week, some lawmakers pointed out that delays cost money. Nelson responded that NASA is working to hit scheduled dates, but if the Artemis teams are not ready, the rocket will not launch.